Dear Livingstone College family, I hope this message finds each of you well. As you are aware, we are in the midst of a global pandemic. This pandemic has forced us to alter our lives in ways never before imagined. This morning, we were notified by the Rowan County Health Department that one of our students has tested positive for the coronavirus COVID-19. The student is doing well and is self-isolating at home in accordance with guidelines set by the State Health Department and the U.S. Centers for Disease Control. Please be advised that we are also working with the Rowan County Health Department to determine others who may have been exposed to our student who tested positive. As we seek to maintain a healthy living, learning environment, I am prepared to shut down the campus beginning Monday, March the 23rd through Tuesday, April 14th, 2020. And for those students who have gone home for academic reasons and working with their teachers with distant learning, they should remain where they are and according to the instructions given. Thus, we will be enabling the campus community to self-quarantine at home. We are also working with ABM, our physical plant managers, who will prepare the campus for the return of our campus family. Also, I've instructed my senior leadership team to develop remote operation plans to ensure that we continue essential campus operation during these very challenging and uncertain times. This is unfortunate. However, we must keep in mind that Livingstone College does not exist in isolation. We execute our mission in a global context as we are exposed to contagions that compromise our capacity to serve our current population. Please keep us in your prayers as we navigate these very turbulent waters. Thank you and thank you for your support.